I was wondering where you were. You were at the gym. Woo! Wow, you're really working out hard.
Yep. The home workout was getting boring, so I came to the gym. It's been a while.
Good for you. Shall we work out together?
I'm going to do the hip-hop exercise today.
Hip-hop? Work out to hip-hop music!
Not hip-hop music. You know, hip-hop for the butt.
Oh!
Should I do some squats?
Oh, you mean butt lifting?
Yes. Oh, but squats are so hard.
You should do more than squats. You need to do bench presses and...
I'm not a big fan of bench presses.
You can't do just one type of exercise. You have to do a variety of things. It will work different muscles.
You're right.
네, 여러분 오늘의 핵심 표현 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 저를 도와줄 제이미, come on in.
Hello, my name is Jamie. How are you?
I'm fine. Okay, 오늘의 핵심 표현은 뭘까요?
Well, 나는 솔직히 이런 거 핵심 표현 다시 짚어보는 거 별로 안 좋아해. I'm not a big fan of 핵심 표현.
어? 진짜야?
I'm just kidding. 오늘의 핵심 표현은요. I'm not a big fan of. 나는 뭐뭐를 별로 좋아하지 않아. 따라볼까요? I'm not a big fan of. One more time. Very good, students. 자, 다음은요. I'm not a big fan of fish. 나는 생선을 별로 좋아하지 않아. 따라해볼까요? I'm not a big fan of fish. 나는 생선을 별로 좋아하지 않아. One more time. 자, 그럼 만약에 내가 힙합을 싫어한다. 별로 좋아하지 않는다. 어떻게 할까요? I'm not a big fan of hip-hop. 따라해볼까요? Very good.
좋습니다. 자, 이제 카툰을 다시 한번 보러 가보도록 하겠습니다. Let's go, go, go!
I was wondering where you were. You were at the gym. Woo! Wow, you're really working out hard.
Yep, the home workout was getting boring, so I came to the gym. It's been a while.
Good for you. Shall we work out together?
I'm going to do the hip-hop exercise today.
Hip-hop? Work out to hip-hop music!
Not hip-hop music. You know, hip-hop for the butt.
Uh-oh.
Should I do some squats?
Oh, you mean butt lifting?
Yes. Oh, but squats are so hard.
You should do more than squats. You need to do bench presses and...
I'm not a big fan of bench presses.
You can't do just one type of exercise. You have to do a variety of things. It will work different muscles.
You're right.
Not me!